Hey, it's Clem from tailgate365.com, and today we're going to do a product review and unboxing of what I think is going to be one of the cooler additions to my man cave here. I was recently at a sort of a learning event, if you want to call it that, at my company, and in this creative room, they had these huge beanbag chairs by a company called Ultimate Sack. And I loved the way they felt. They were awesome, incredibly comfortable. And so I ordered one this past Sunday. Now here we are Friday, so just 4 business days later, and it's arrived. So let's unbox this thing and try it out. This thing is big, and it's gonna get bigger when I unpack it, because it is a 6-foot beanbag chair. And according to the label here, it weighs 70 pounds. So this is going to be kind of fun trying to get down the stairs by myself, but we'll give it a shot. If you're wondering about clearance as far as the box goes, getting it through doors, the box itself is supposed to be, I think, 24 inches, closer to 28 once you deal with the bowing. Fortunately, I think most doors are 32 inches. I was able to clear it, didn't even scrape my knuckles. All right, first we'll just sort of de-box everything. This appears to be the cover. So apparently this is a big foam brick that's going to start expanding. So here it is. Here's all of the foam. And apparently I'm supposed to start breaking this stuff apart while at the same time not getting it all over the basement. Plan on vacuuming when you get done with this. I'm getting ready to put the cover on, but I want you to just see how well constructed this is. This zipper is the biggest zipper I think I've ever seen in my life. I mean, it is some heavy duty stuff. The fabric itself, also very thick, very heavy duty. So we've applied the cover, and you know, it seems like there's a fair amount of extra fabric right now, but I know based on the ones at work that this foam is going to continue to expand over the next few days. So, I've had the Ultimate Sack now for 3 days. It has gotten bigger, crazy comfortable. We'll give it a couple more days and then we'll do the final verdict. One thing that's really good, come on, this is my show. When you're trying to get this to fluff up, if you have some kids that like to roughhouse, it really helps. How does the Ultimate Sack perform in the Sack Challenge against the other famous sack, the Hacky Sack? I can only hit that once. I can hit that all day.
Not so comfortable. Very nice. So overall, I couldn't be happier with the Ultimate Sack in terms of a investment, whether for a rec room, man cave, dorm room. You know, I also think this would probably be pretty comfortable just to sleep on. So UltimateSack.com, they alternate between sales. It seems like it's either $100 off, or you can get $80 off and the footstool. Delivery's free, delivery's fast. I give Ultimate Sack 5 stars, 10 out of 10. Great product.
Yeah. Hey, it's Clem from tailgate365.com. And today we're going to do a product review and unboxing of what I think is going to be one of the cooler additions to my man cave here. I was recently at a sort of a learning event, if you want to call it that, at my company, and in this creative room, they had these huge beanbag chairs by a company called Ultimate Sack. And I loved the way they felt. They were awesome, incredibly comfortable, and